But it's up to you. can't decide, boy. Just give me all your mind. I've got a surprise, a present that you like. It's your birthday. We can spend time together.
We can celebrate.
You and me.
It's your birthday.
Baby, blow up the candle.
We can celebrate.
Now it's your birthday.
It's your birthday.
Tell me.
So this
Christmas.
Okay.
And 50th.
Wow. And sir, can you please translate this for me? My child don't fall for jungle love and good news.
Your pikin fall for jungle over.
My pikin don't fall for jungle over.
I'm gonna make it. My name is Susan.
Okay.
It's our mama or sister's birthday in Susan.
Okay.
And it's a very great thing to honor me for the last 4 years.
And sir, have you ever experienced 45 years celebration here in Nuremberg City?
In Nuremberg City, birthday like this is
okay.
Right. No, I'm not wrong here. But meanwhile, no.
Okay. Sir, can you please tell me who made your dress for you because you are looking so special?
Lawrence Fashion Designer.
Wow, Lawrence Fashion Designer.
Yeah.
Based in Africa. Where to be precisely, sir?
In Lagos.
In Lagos City. Sir, can you please translate this in good English? My pikin don't come from Jandulova.
My son just fell from Jandulova.
Thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you. behalf of her sister Susan, she said we are celebrating her today for 40 years, 45 birthday. And I thank God for his life. I thank God for the great God for giving her another year to celebrate for today. And every year we'll be celebrating her birthday in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And God mighty hand is upon her life with his family in the name of Jesus. And so shall it be. And we will come and celebrate with her. God hand will support our life in Jesus' name.
Amen. Jesus. Madam, please, can you tell me who made your dress for you?
Hey, this person is from Nigeria.
Sir, I only ask if you don't do 45 years old birthday because it's not something common.
My first time.
It's your first time.
My first time experiencing a 45 years birthday.
Can you please translate this in good English? Since you are MC, you are supposed to know the right word. Water don't pass that for good evening.
Come again.
Water don't pass that for good evening.
Okay, my picking up.
and love her.
My pikin has fell down from the jungle.
Thank you very much, ma. Thank you, ma. And who made your dress? Because you're looking so nice.
Oh, purity.
Oh, purity,
yeah.
Ma, have you ever been to 45 years of old brothers and brothers? Here in university?
Not for so.
What are your wishes for her, ma'am?
I wish her a long life, a more celebration.
Wow.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Please, can you translate this for me in good English? What are your pastors?
What kind of devil pastor?
For his sister, Susan.
And what is your wishes for her?
I wish her the best in life.
Okay.
Long life and prosperity.
Many, many years to celebrate.
Many years to celebrate.
Amen. Sir, can you please translate this to me in good English? What are those past
Garina? What are those past Garina? What are those past Garina?
Thank you very much, sir.
From Nigeria,
wow. And what are your wishes for her, please? For the celebrant. Wow. And what did you wish her, ma'am?
I wish her all the best and good luck.
Thank you very much, ma'am. You are welcome. Enjoy yourself. Thank you very much.